have got your favourite Jim Jams. I don't understand why they can't just give me this kidney straight away.
Sweetheart, the doctor explained it to you. Okay, they need to be sure that you're not going to put yourself at risk again.
I'm not stupid. I just didn't know I was going to have a heart attack. How long do I have to stay here for?
Just until next week. Then you can come home for chicken soup and cuddles on the couch. You know, I was a bit upset yesterday when you said that you felt like you couldn't talk to me. I guess I can be a bit unapproachable sometimes. In the future, I want you to tell me if you are worried or scared about anything, okay?
Wouldn't you be? If you were going to spend half your life hooked to a machine?
Sweetheart.
Ben! I thought you weren't coming today.
As if I wouldn't visit my favourite person in the whole wide world. Bought you a present. Brand new pair of extra bass earphones, whatever that means.
Thank you.